Portia's gone. She is never coming back. And those of us who love her have to figure out what the new normal is.
The new normal for the man convicted of killing Fatima's aunt will be 35 years in prison. Brian Andre was sentenced for the brutal stabbing of Portia Pollock, a beloved musician and civic activist. And now family members are speaking out and they're following that final judgment. WDSU's news reporter Shay O'Connor joins us live with the very latest from the family members. And Shay, do family members, do they feel like there was justice in the sentencing today?
Salamine, it's been nearly a year since Pollock's gruesome murder, and I mean, family members tell me it doesn't get any easier. They were at court when the judge handed down that sentence earlier today, and they say when it comes to justice, it has yet to be served.
He has 35 years, but there is the possibility that at the end of 35 years, he'll get out of jail, and I have a lot of feelings about that because Portia's never gonna come home.
Fatima Muse reacting to the news of her aunt's killer being sentenced for his role in her death. Portia Pollock, a physical therapist and well-known drummer here in New Orleans, was leaving her home in the 7th Ward last June when she was stabbed to death by this man, Brian Andre, during a carjacking. He was seen here on surveillance video leaving the scene at the time of Pollock's death.
It happened right here. It happened literally outside her door.
Pollock was 60 years old, nearly 1 year later, and the family says they're still trying to cope with her loss.
It's a huge void.
Friday, her niece Fatima Muse was in court as the judge handed down the sentence of 35 years behind bars. Before learning his fate, Muse says she heard Andre speak for the first time.
He offered an apology, but then I felt he lacked some accountability.
According to prosecutors, Andre will have to serve 85% of his sentence before he's eligible for release. Muse says she's grateful for the DA's work, but will always feel the pain of losing her beloved aunt.
If I'm being honest, I hope he takes his last breath in prison. I feel that justice has been served as much as it possibly could have, but there's really no justice to be had here. You know, Portia's gone. She is never coming back.
Now, Andre did face a much longer sentence after being arrested for murder, but this was all a part of an arranged plea deal. I'm told that the family did not want to have to go through with trial. Now, I did reach out to the family about this, and they say they didn't really trust what would come out of trial, so that's why they chose not to. And I mean, with that being said, if you'd like to read more about the case, go ahead on and visit our website, WDSU.com. Reporting live, Shay O'Connor, WDSU News.